We heard this argument before. We've always had pessimistic intellectuals like Ian tell us we live in profoundly troubling times. In the middle of the 19th century, we had exactly the same kind of whiners telling us that industrialization would take away everything of value, undermine society, rural society, religion, masculinity, meaning, marriage, blah, blah, blah. And they were wrong, and they've always been wrong. Because the nature of the human condition is to break things and then fix them.